A running shoe has three basic pieces of construction. The mesh upper. Mesh is used for breathability and to save weight. Mesh works for forward motion. It's rather useless for lateral motion. The midsole. That's the white foam that you actually run on. Thicker foam means more cushion. Thinner foam means less cushion. The outsole. Used for traction first and durability second. There is a great deal of abrasive force in running, and a strong outsole is good for that.